Opa! G'day, how are you today? Stevo's here. You know what happened? I had a special plans. Is another one. Another one of my special ideas is to stop the ISIS from to get any bigger. You know the Russians, they go to Syria, they want to fight the ISIS. You know the Australians and the English and everybody, the Americans, especially the Americans, they want to go to Syria, they want to bomb the ISIS. And you spend millions of billions and billions of dollars. Now what you do is you take the millions of billions of dollars and you give them to the Greeks, so they can pay the EU. By why? I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Stevos, why we take the millions of billions to fight ISIS and we give it to the Greeks? That's a stupid thing. But now I have a plans. You see, the Greeks, they have the experience in fighting the ISIS. You know, back in the days of Socrates, they have the ISIS, they try to attack the Greeks, first peoples to fight the ISIS. And they stop them with only 300. This time, just to make sure you get the Greeks to send 600. Okay? And then we stop the ISIS, the Greeks get their monies, they pay the EU, everybody happy now, Grexit. Simple.